Oh, hello folks, Double Tap here and welcome to my channel. We are playing Mad Max. Just gonna build, I think we've got the parts for one thing in here. Okay, let's build the oil well. Okay, that's that done. Right, Magnum Opus automatically refueled when entering the stronghold. Brilliant. Okay, a bit of a cutscene. We'd obviously at Pink Eyes' place. Not sure if there's anything else to do here. Stronghold improved. Lovely job, mate. Right, water storage and survey crew parts. So, just having a look. What is around here? So there's bugger all up there, that's the sleeping quarters. Bugger all up here, I think. Yep, nothing up there. Okay, let's get up to the next level and have a look. Right, survey crew, where are you?
I can see why.
Pink Eyes wants to chat with us. We'll head over there in a second. This is water storage. Yep, water storage. Where the bloody hell's that survey crew? Okay, it's not there. And is it over here? No, it's not there. Let's try the next level up. Hopefully it'll be up here. Come on, where the fuck is it? Oh my god. This is fucking mental, man. Right, let's have a word with her, see what she's got to say anyway.
I scout, Selma, you flush the storm rains. We are done prepping. My children are ready. The long journey awaits.
They won't even make it through Dead Baron's Pass.
I would ask you one last favor. The way I see it, only you have the skills and experience to get the truck through the jaw. Once we're safely out, my children will assemble the ship and set sail. What do you say?
Not for free.
You'll be rewarded.
Okay then, Exodus. Transport the Dune Vessel Carrier to the launch point in the Great White. The Dune Vessel Carrier added to the vehicle collection. Okay then.
The truck is set up outside with the dune barge and all equipment packed in tightly.
So that's it then.
We all need it. My children will leave and the truck at the edge of the Great White Sea.
Right then. So, Fumeheads Department. Okay. So, it looks like we're going up there. But, okay. Stick a map marker out. Right, oh shit, fucking hell, man. This has got a mad turn on it, this vehicle, you know. God almighty, come on, you. Whoa, fucking hell. It has got the worst turn of any vehicle I've fucking played. Bollocks. Oh, you literally. You've got to hold the button down way before you turn, before you want to fucking turn. Jesus. That is bad, man. That is really fucking bad. Right. Oh, shit. Straight away, I'm going the wrong fucking way. Fuck it. I'm going to carry on up here. Turning this thing's a mission. You're okay with little turns, but big turns, you've got to think way ahead. Okay then. Turn, you big bastard. Fuck me. Whoa. Jesus, I can't wait to get out of this fucking thing. My god, it's bad. Right, okay. I'm going up this way because there's something I want to check out on the way. To see if I am right about something. And I'm not going to say what it is yet, but you'll see if I find it. Okay. Pretty plain sailing so far. Okay, I don't know what the hell that symbol crashing was. Right. And this is what I'm looking for.
That's it. The building from the Pink Eye photo.
Right. I'm gonna get out of here. Because... No, I'm not abandoning it. Here we go. This is what I'm looking for. Now I did find them before, but I found them before I'd unlocked the bloody mission for it, so it wouldn't give me the tyres. And they are the last upgradable tyres for our car, they are. That's why I wanted to head back here and see if I could get the fucking things. So I'm glad that we've got them now. I'll put them on the car after we've done this, I think. I'm going to get onto the road here and just follow it up to the marker. Ooh. Tell you what, if this vehicle's added to the garage, I don't think I'll ever be driving it again. It is absolute crap. It's really bad. Right then. Let's get this lot while we're here. Oh, no you don't, you cheeky bollocks. Oh, yeah. It's the Masked Avenger. Oh, sorry, Masked Avenger, but you didn't win this one, son. Never mind, you can't win them all. Right, there's one scrap there. And where is the last one? Come on. You gotta be somewhere. There you are. Lovely jubbly. Don't need any health, so let's get back in this old shit box and get up the hill. Why the fuck they'd be getting in this to go off into the wasteland is a mystery to me, because there's no way they'd survive. What they don't realise is if they all band together and go up against Scrotus and his dickhead mates, that's the only way that they'll win. And you would win doing that. The strength in numbers, that's why these war boys and Scrotus and all the rest of... Fucking hell. All the rest of them have been fucking mullering every fucker because there's loads of them. These lot have got good strongholds now since we've unlocked everything for them and done them up, upgraded them. Done all the missions and got everything they need. They've got a proper good foothold in this fucking area, so... Why the fuck they'd want to send out all the kids in this pile of shit, I'll never know. I mean, look at it. I know that they're not driving this vehicle. They're going off in some sand dune fucking wind machine, whatever the fuck it is they're building. But still doesn't differentiate from the fact that they're all gonna fucking die because of it. It's a total bag of shit. It's a ridiculous fucking idea. Come on, let me blow your fuel tanks up. There you go. No, 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 no. Why is it locking on to that fucking thing? Jesus. Why would it lock on to a fucking petrol can that's on the middle of the road when there's two cars trying to kill us? Bonkers. Oh, it's Dunkin' Donuts. And here we are, destination number one. Okay, Mr. Lunatic, your vehicle is here.
Oh, a wanderer comes.
What?
I, Crow Dazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
Bollocks. I've come to the wrong place. Oh, for fuck's sake. What? Oh, boss. Oh, you bastard. Oh, fucking hell, man. Can you fucking believe it? What a twat. Oh, we've seen this bird before when we was up here, didn't we?
I need a fighter.
Why, this motherfucker just said to me, you want to fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips. Your own. Someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you want to join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with Crow Dazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
Fucking silly bitch. The fuck? Sniffing petrol. She off a fucking trolley. Right then, let's have a word with fucking the bird man of the shithole.
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fume head she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills and the spills and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right. Then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them.
Fuck me, man. You fucking believe it? I'm gonna fast travel back there to get that piece of shit van. Fucking thing. can't believe that. I thought that was the fucking place we had to get to. Raw steel is ready for the speed demon. Use the garage to install upgrades for the speed demon. Car body wild hunt for the speed demon is ready. Yeah, okay, I understand all that shit. Fuck me, man. I want to get this fucking mission out of the way. Right then, back to see this bird. Right then.
Hey, are you doing some wild kind of wind work out there?
Where the fuck is the car now? Is it in our garage or something? Right then. Select a different vehicle. Oh my god. What the fuck? That ain't it, is it? Chum's bug, eh? Oh my fucking god. That's what vehicle it is, that bastard there. Oh fucking son of a bitch. I bet I've got to do that speed demon mission. Bollocks. Oh, fuck me. Right then. Hold on a minute. Fuck this. Archangel, so what we got? Speed demon. Bollocks. Would you like to build the speed demon? Yes, I would. Thank you. So it is built. Can't build any more by the look of it. Built one part, ready to be built. One part. Okay. So that is. No, that's a normal car, isn't it?
So wondrous, led us to the O-ring and race.
Right then, so Death Run provides the means for Wastelanders to become one with its vehicle. It's a rite of passage and necessary to gain access to all vehicles in the world. Each Death Run offers a unique variety of cars and archangels to run and collect. Completing a death run also unlocks a permanent fuel source at the start of the location. Okay, so looks like we're going up there. You're having a fucking laugh. What's that? The fucking invisible fucking stuff. Okay, fuck this. Let's just get over here quick style. Whoa, I'll tell you what, it is proper fast. Look at this fucker go, man. Whoa there. It is a fast car. Obviously it's our Magnum Opus, but we've had all the armour and shit on there. Oh my god. That was not a good time to have a bit of fucking lag. Okay. Off we go, off we go. Win the speed demon death run. Right you are. It's handling ain't too bad. I mean, you've got to slow down when you're turning a little bit, else it's just going to go out of control, I think. But overall, it isn't all that bad, to be fair. It's been a lot fucking worse that we've had to drive. Okay. Shit. Ah. Out of range. You little shitbag. Right then. Oh, fuck it. managed to hit his fucking car though. Oh my god, can you get your breath? Oh, fuck this. It's ridiculous fighting on a slope like that. Oh, fuck off. One knee and he's dead. Where did them dickheads go to? Woohoo! Oh, fuck no. That fucking... This game just gets fucking weirder and weirder sometimes, you know. It really, really does. Okay. Oh, there they are. Well, they can fuck off now. Don't know what the fuck they were doing there. I think they must have seen that car coming and just done one down there, or he may have almost ran him over or something, I don't know. Either way, I ain't fucking wasting any more time there. We fucking wasted enough. Right then, Dunkin' Donuts, here we are.
Again you grace my stage. Blazing bright, blissful, rumbling, shaken.
Okay then, so Speed Demon it is. Right then, upgrade the ammo belt to fit more shiv shotgun shells and sniper rounds in Max's inventory. Each top dog has a unique war paint that can be used to customize your cow. Okay, off we go. Right then, there's one. Turn. Fucking hell, man. No! Fucking bullshit. Oh my fucking god. I don't know what happens when you're racing in these races, you know, but your car just goes to fucking shit. The fucking handling and that. See what I mean? The camera angles just fucking shoot off somewhere. Makes it so much harder. See that? I had to proper fucking slow down there. Jesus. Turn. Fuck me, turn. Fucking hell, man. Losing so much speed on these turns. Okay. Don't do it to me with the fucking camera, please. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, this is seriously fucked. Keeps on moving the fucking camera to places that I don't want it to. Fucking hell, I'll tell you what, I'd use that fucking... Oh my fucking god. I'd rather use one of them shitty fucking vans. The turning is absolutely fucking terrible in these races. It's really bad, man. Them bunkers, the way the camera keeps fucking turning is absolutely mental. I know we've got no chance of fucking winning. We had no chance at near enough the fucking start. Yes, we know. Fuck off, trying to rub it in, the dickheads. Okay, let's give it another try. Come on, you bastard, reload. Right then. Come on. Come on, Max. Get it together. Right then. Let's see. See, now you have to slow down for these barrels. Because they proper buffet you about. They'll knock the car to the side or spin you totally around. They're really bad. Right then. That's the competition sorted. Just gotta make sure that we get the barrels and get up to Pink Eye's place in time. Right, okay. Down the red road we go. Oh, no, we don't want lag, you bastard of a game. Oh, I think it's because I'm fucking rendering a video as well as playing this. I should either do one or the other. Because it knocks the FPS down to roughly half of what it should be normally. You know, when you're just like normally playing a game, the rendering proper fucking eats up the memory of your computer while you're doing it. Okay. We're looking good for time, I think. Slow that bad boy down for this S-bend. There's the calling tower of Pink Eye's place. Right, okay. So that was a decent win this time. Totally fucked it up the first time, but there you go. Barrel bash complete. Okay. And we've got a Griffer token that we can't use. Oh, shit. Revert the Magnum Office back to your setup. Yes, please. How the fuck was that, my previous setup? I'd love to know how that was my previous setup. But there you go. Right. How the fuck can I start this mission? Okay, I'm going to try and start this mission again. I don't know if I can, to take that vehicle up to wherever the fuck it is she wanted it. So, we've hit the half an hour mark, folks, so I'm going to do that in the next video. So, if you enjoyed the video, click the like button, subscribe for more daily Mad Max videos, and leave your comments as I read them all on Double Tap, and bye for now.